Good morning, friends. Today we are going to discuss something on the metal showing. Before starting that, we can have something on that showing. Showing is the first operation to produce the workpiece. For example, say you are given a raw material is having a length of 1000 mm and your workpiece length is 100 mm, then you have to cut this 100 mm from this. So this is a cutting operation, or known as a showing operation, or we can also tell this operation as a parting of operation. Showing operation is also known as a parting of operation. Now, compared to other machining operation, chip produced by this operation is very less in the quantity. Chip is there, but the quantity of chip is very less. Now, machine used to cut this raw material is known as a showing machine. And to cut that material, the tool used to cut that raw material is known as a shows. Now, shows or a blade are classified according to that material used to manufacture that shows. There are generally two types of material used to make the shows or a blade, that is high carbon steel and this is high speed steel. The difference between these two is this is slightly costly and having a better life. Better life means you can have a more number of operations by this blade, while as in carbon steel, this is compared to this blade, it is less costly and the life of that blade is not better or not up to requirement of this high speed steel. The second category is according to the tooth form. There are two types of tooth form in this blade. Number one is the straight form. In this straight form, the tooth design is like this, and this is the width of the cut. This angle is 58 degree or up to 60 degree. While as in second category, it's an undercut form, there rack angle is given. Here the rack angle is not given. Rack angle is zero. So the benefit of this rack angle is it is giving a better life. Also, when you cut the material, the cutting operation is quite smooth, as well as it cut the more material from the workpiece. And also there is 15 degree of clearance angle is given. This clearance angle gives you removal of chip from that cutting. So undercut form is slightly difficult to produce. The faster cutting, better life, but it's a costlier. The third form of material, that is the tooth set. There are number of tooths in the blade. One category is the straight set. This is the design of that straight set is like this, and this is the width of cut. More commonly, this type of set is used for the non-ferrous material or non-metallic, say for plastic, rubber, like this. These are the non-metallic material. Second set is, there is a raker set. That raker set, this is the width of cut, and this is suitable for the thick ferrous material. For non-ferrous material, this is a straight set. For ferrous material, this is a raker set, as well as it's a wavy set. But this type of raker set form is used for the thick material, thick ferrous material. While as in wavy set, this is the width of cut. This is suitable for ferrous material, but thin size of ferrous material. The fourth category is the tooth spacing. Tooth spacing means this is the spacing of tooth.
and this is known as a pitch.
Tooth spacing is also known as a pitch of that between these two teeth. Very high influence on the cutting time and life of the blade. If the spacing is coarse or it's a having more than this fine pitch, then we can have a larger cut, and this coarse type of pitch is used for the soft material. In fine pitch, this type of pitch is used for the harder material as well as for the thin material. Tooth spacing is, it is having a more influence on the cutting time and life of the blade. Spacing gives a place. What is that spacing? It gives a place to the removal of the chip. When you are doing a cutting operation, it produces chips. If chips are remain in that cutting area, then it will, what it will, it will restrict the cutting operation as well as it will damage the teeth of the blade. So this is very important, coarse pitch and thank you. If you have any difficulty, you can call me at my number 9825328481. Thank you.